except how fun camp was.
Maybe they'll end up letting you go. There might be a last-minute twist or something.
Stop, Midoriya. By saying that out loud, you're just jinxing them.
They said whoever failed the exams would have to skip training camp and live in summer school hell. We didn't pass the practicals, so we're doomed. Don't you get it, Midoriya? Or then All Might knock all the brains out of you!
Ease up, Kaminari.
We filled our bellies and cleaned the dishes. It's time for...
a totally awesome test of courage!
We're gonna win!
Not so fast. It pains me to say it, but the remedial class will be having lessons with me tonight instead.
You gotta be kidding me!
Sorry. Your training during the day didn't impress me, so I'll be using this time, too.
Aw, give me a break!
I just want to prove my courage!
Aw, we wanted the chance to face off with all the others!
I thought Pixie Bob said we'd be getting a reward!
This is more like torture! We want our treat, Mr. Aizawa!
Do you want me to tighten your bindings? Morning. Unfortunately, there are a few of you who did not pass your final exams. So when it comes to the training camp in the woods, everyone is going!
It's a last-minute twist!
We really get to go to camp?
Seriously?
Yeah. The good news is that no one bombed the written exam. Five failed the practical, badly. Two teams, of course. And then Sero failed as well.
Crap, I knew it.
Hey, remedial group, keep at it.
Yes, sir!
Sorry, but I need more beauty rest.
Who knew yesterday's extra lessons
would go on until 2 a.m?
Start back up at 7.
I told you it'd be tough. For tonight's lesson, we'll be talking about how to behave in an emergency. If you don't become more aware that you're falling behind your classmates, then the gap will keep on growing. In a broad sense, this knowledge is your reward. How's that for a treat?
I knew I shouldn't have gotten my hopes up.
Remember, you're not just improving your quirks. You're also working to overcome the many weaknesses I saw in the finals. Think carefully about why you're more tired than the others before you start whining. You have much to improve here.
Right! Yes, sir!
Oh, strange! Now who do we have here? 5 members of Class A bombed the exams? And look, there's only one guy from Class B!
You failed too, idiot!
He tried to get under our skin the same way yesterday.
At this